and it's got, but it's got this second channel has different kind of preamp modules you can stick in there, and it's got this built-in fuzz that's just killer, and like a stress knob so you can make the amp sound like it's not getting enough juice or it's overdriven. It's really cool if you get a chance. Unfortunately, they don't have